Fala pessoal, boa noite, boa noite. Como eu prometi a vocês, né? Vou fazer esse live aqui e é só para quem tem o link de primeira mão, porque eu quero corrigir, ajudar a corrigir os exercícios que a gente já vem fazendo lá dentro do grupo, ok? Mas depois, né? Eu vou liberar esse link aqui, vai estar disponível para qualquer um ver e tudo mais. Vou fazer a correção dos exercícios de hoje que fizeram no grupo, ok? E eu vou falar só em inglês, ok? Eu vou fazer a correção, vou pronunciar bem devagar, vou ler tudo isso que vocês escreveram aqui, para que a gente possa se familiarizar, entendeu? Para que vocês possam realmente começar a pensar em inglês, que é muito importante, né? É muito importante você tentar usar o máximo de vocabulário possível que você tenha, para que assim você possa colocar em prática ele, né? Não importa se o seu vocabulário é de 5 palavras, 10 palavras, 20 palavras. Importa é o que você vai conseguir fazer com ele. Como que a gente vai ativar isso no seu cérebro para que você comece a colocar em prática. Beleza? O exercício que eu dei hoje no grupo fechado, no Telegram, foi o seguinte. Eu falei de como que foi o meu dia, né? Eu coloquei lá de manhã como que começou o meu dia e como que ia ser o meu dia no decorrer, tá? E eu gostei muito que muitas pessoas interagiram e leram, né, como que foi o meu dia, depois criaram como que foi o dia delas. Isso é muito legal. É muito importante que mesmo que você esteja no começo pronunciando as coisas erradas, não tão certas assim, que você continue o fazendo, ok? É muito, muito importante que você tente fazer isso. Sempre, 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 tá? E aqui eu vou ler da forma certa para vocês e depois vou corrigir algumas pessoas que responderam, tá? Today I woke up at 4 a.m. Ok? Today I woke up at 4 a.m. I was not able to go back to sleep. Ok? I was not able to go back to sleep. Sleep, okay? I have been working, okay? Working, like working. I have been working on something new, right? I have been working on something new. So my mind, okay? My mind is always working harder than what it should. Okay? My mind is always working harder than what it should. I want to have breakfast at 9 a.m., right? I woke up at 4 a.m. and I want to have breakfast by 9 a.m. so that I can be able to have lunch around 1 p.m. Okay? I woke up at 4 a.m. I want to have breakfast by 9 a.m. so that I can be able to have lunch at 1 a.m. I want to work out today. I want to work out today also. Maybe go out for a run. I want to work out today also. Maybe go out for a run. Let's see if the weather, right, will help. Let's see if the way it looks outside will help me go for a walk or go for a run, right? I have 5 English classes today. I have 5 English classes today with private clients, right? I have 5 English classes today with private clients. I love those because I get to help someone with their dream, okay? I love those because I get to help someone with their dreams. Will Over here, it should be I will call my mother and my son to make sure that they are okay and to tell them I love them. Okay? I will call my mother and my son to make sure that they are okay and to tell them that I love them. For dinner, I think I will have pizza. For dinner, I think I will have pizza, right? Maybe from Domino's. Maybe I will have pizza from Domino's. Yeah, that is what I'm going to have today. I hope I can get some sleep around 10 p.m. so that I can have a good night of sleep. Okay? I hope I can go to sleep around 10 p.m. so that I can have a good night of sleep. Right? Eu li o texto devagar, eu pronunciei todas as palavras e quem está fazendo parte do grupo tem um acesso a essa historinha que eu coloquei hoje de como que ia ser o meu dia. Então a pessoa tem como assistir essa parte desse live aqui, assistir essa parte desse vídeo e ver que forma que eu me expressei, o que que eu falei e tudo mais. Entendeu? Nossa. Nossa Senhora. Acho que agora vai ficar até melhor para vocês me verem aí. Beleza? Agora eu vou corrigir alguém que escreveu a história dele, como que vai ser o dia dele, ok? Today I woke around 7 a.m. Ok? Today I woke up around 7 a.m. I got up and went to check my WhatsApp, ok? Over here, he didn't put my WhatsApp. He just put, I went to check WhatsApp and Instagram. That's okay. It's not bad, but it is good for you to be specific. You understand? You went to check your WhatsApp. I went to check my WhatsApp and my Instagram. After all, I do a video editing. After that, okay? Over here, it would be better if you said, after that, I will do a video editing, so I need to be connected and think I will make one or two videos today. All right? So you need to be connected and make sure you make one or two videos today. After I have lunch, okay, after making the videos, right? I will have lunch, wash the dishes, and play with my dog. Okay? After lunch, I will wash the dishes and play with my dog. After that, I will go back to the computer and watch some things. Watch a movie, watch a series. That was good. Around 6 p.m. I will help my mom to make dinner. To, aqui, over here, should be to wait for my dad arrive. Right? I will help my mom make dinner so that I can help, so that I can wait for my dad to arrive. From work. Over here, he wrote down from service. It should be from work at 8 p.m. We will have dinner and watch Vitão channel. So he said that he's going to have dinner and then he's gonna watch my channel, a video of mine or something like that. And we go to sleep around 10 p.m. That was very good, bro. Very good. Okay. It was only a few things that needed to be changed, right? It was only a few things that needed to be changed. Okay. One more. I'm gonna correct one more exercise. Today I woke up at 9 a.m. I made breakfast for my husband and my son. Then I opened my computer to learn. Aqui ela escreveu for learn English. Aqui tinha que ser. Then I opened my computer to learn English or to study English. Okay, it would be better if she was said to study English. But before I see a breaking news. Before that, I will watch the news, okay? Because it's something that didn't happen yet. Breaking news, it will be something live. It will be something that will happen at the moment. So if it was in the past, you could have said, I saw the breaking news, right? But you put before, but before I see the breaking news, it should be before that, I will watch the news, okay? About coronavirus in the world. 10 a.m. I will stop for sun at the balcony. Okay, at 10 a.m. I will stop to get some sun at the balcony of my apartment for 20 minutes. Okay, it's very important to have vitamin D. Very good. Yes, it is very important for you to go out to the sun and get some vitamin D. I came back to study English for an hour. Okay, so after she went outside to get some sun, she came back, right, to study English for an hour. I am. Okay, over here should be I am in vacation from work, right? I am in a vacation from work. I have vacation from work. At 12 p.m., I will make lunch. I think today I will make lasagna because it is easy, right? So today she's going to make lasagna because it is easy. In the afternoon, I will help my son with his homework. Dinner is at 8 p.m., but it's always light. At night, my husband and I watch movies. We like to go to sleep around 11 p.m., right? We like to go to sleep around 11 p.m. That was very good, very good. O motivo pro qual eu não tô falando o nome das pessoas é porque depois essa live vai ficar aberta aqui no meu canal e eu não. As pessoas não precisam se sentir constrangidas, não precisa ficar com medo, entendeu? Mas se você faz parte do meu grupo no Telegram, se você tá lá, você vai ver quem é as pessoas, como que elas escrevem e a correção que eu tô fazendo, né? Porque a gente tem uma interação muito legal no grupo. Às vezes não. Tem uns dias aí que todo mundo fica meio calado, meio com preguiça, meio com medo, mas hoje foi um dia muito produtivo, muito legal, entendeu? Today, eu vou corrigir outra, tá? Essa aqui já é outra. Today I wake up at 8 a.m. Okay. Wake up is something that you're going to do, right? You didn't do yet, right? Wake up, woke up, okay? Woke up is in the past, right? So today I will wake up, right? Because it didn't happen yet. Or if you're gonna speak about the past, today I woke up, right? I woke up is in the past. I will wake up is in the future, right? I will wake up at 8 a.m. It was cold and I want to sleep more, but my son woke up too. Okay. It was cold and I wanted it, right? I wanted it to sleep more, but my son woke up too. How is day to watch clothes? I already started the machine. Okay. You could have said here, right? Today is a good day to wash clothes. I already turned on the machine to wash clothes, right? Yeah, that's the way I would have write this, okay? That's the way I would have corrected this. At 11 a.m., we lunch. Aqui, over here, it should be at 11 a.m., we will have lunch. I will make soup after cleaning the house or after cleaning my house. I am enjoying the day for stay my son watching cartoon. I am enjoying the day with my son. He is watching cartoon. Okay? I am enjoying the day with my son. He is watching cartoon. At 6 p.m., it's time for dinner. Maybe I make chicken bread, rice, bean, and a salad. Okay? I will make chicken breast, rice, beans, and salad. My husband and me, over here should be my husband and I are watching a series. I hope to go to sleep at 11 p.m. That was very good. Very good. Algumas correções, obviamente. Quem tem o texto lá na frente deles vai saber as correções que eu tô falando. One more. Maybe I should do one more. I don't know. Let's see. Yes, look. I'm gonna do a very short one, okay? Today I wake up around 6 p.m. I woke up, right? Because you saying you talking about something that happened already. It's not going to happen. It's not in the future. It happened already. So today I woke up around 6 p.m. and I was eat an egg in breakfast. I had an egg for breakfast, right? I woke up around 6 p.m. I think he wanted to say that he woke up at 6 a.m., not at 6 p.m., right? Today I woke up at 6 a.m. and I had egg for breakfast. When I finished my breakfast, I went to watch a video lessons from my school. Okay, when I finished my breakfast, I went back or I went to watch, right? I went to watch lessons from my school. Came back to my computer to learn English at 10 a.m. or 10 p.m. Okay. Came back to learn English in my computer, right? At 10 p.m. I was when gym in my house. At 10 p.m. I was working out at my house or at the gym, right? Aqui, over here, didn't make sense. At 10 p.m. I was when gym in my house. That doesn't make sense. At 10 p.m. I worked out at my house or I worked out at the gym, right? That's the way it should be. All right. Here we go. 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 Okay, look, there is somebody that is new, right? There is somebody that is new to the group and he's still doing the old exercises, right? He's still doing the old exercises. So I found it very good, very nice that he started the same way that I taught it, everybody. I made a video about the ABCs, right? And he's writing everything down, right? On how I taught everybody on the ABCs. So here we go again. It is very important for you to know the ABCs. Very important. People have no idea how important it is for you to know how to do the ABCs, okay? A, B, C, D, E, F, G. H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P. Q R S T U V W X Y and Z. Right? Right? That's the ABC. That's something that you should practice every day until you are able to sing it by yourself. Until you know everything by hand and it sounds exactly like I did it right now, that is how you have to do it, okay? Now I'm gonna tell you guys some of the words in A, right? Alligator, apple, Antonio, apartment, okay? Alligator, apple, Antonio, apartment. Ape, like Planet of the Apes. Planet of the Apes is a movie, okay? That's the type of ape we're talking about. Ape is a type of monkey, but he's huge. He's a gorilla. It's like something very massive, very large, right? So look, in Florida, there is a lot of alligators, right? In Florida, there is a lot of alligators. I don't like apples in the morning. I don't like apples in the morning. In my apartment, there is two bedrooms. In my apartment, there is two bedrooms. Last night, I watched the Planet of the Apes. Last night, I watched Planet of the Apes. Right? So this was the exercise. This is one of the first exercises that I did in a group. Okay? That was one of the first exercises. Another exercise, right, that we did in a group, and I don't think people was able to understand it because I never made a video about it. I never spoke to them after that. It was how to use the word we, okay? We, like you and I, we are going to the movies. We are going to study together. We are going to get a car. We are going to the apartment. We will go to Six Flags in the summer, right? We respect each other. We are a team, right? We
Fala.
are a team. You and I are a team. We try our best. We try our best. We learn from mistakes. We learn from our mistakes. We create and inspire our friends. We celebrate each other's success. We try our best. All right? That was one of the exercises that I sent it in the group, right? I sent that exercise in the group. Right? So that was one of the exercises that I gave. Another exercise that I gave in a group was this one, right? I gave it a couple words and I translated it into Portuguese, right? Maybe, talvez. Maybe, talvez. Besides, além de, okay? Besides, além de. So, assim. So, assim. Trip, right? Trip, viagem. Trip, viagem. Life, life, vida. Life, vida. Mistakes, mistakes, erros. Mistakes, erros. Friends, friends, amigos. Friends, amigos. Stranger, stranger, desconhecido. Stranger, desconhecido. Right? Those are the two exercises that I gave in a group. Another exercise that I gave in a group was the name of animals with the alphabet, right? I took the alphabet and I put like all of the animals that start with that letter, right? So A, alligator. B, bear. C, cat. D, dog. E, elephant. F, flamingo. G, giraffe. H, horse. I, iguana. J, jellyfish. K, kangaroo. L, lion. M, monkey. N, narwhal. O, as a all, as a hall, all, I don't know. all seria uma coruja. O, all, okay? P, as in panda. Q, as in quail. Q, as in quail. R, as in raccoon. S, as a squirrel. T, as in tiger, okay? U, as in unicorn. V, as a vampire bat. W, as a worm, okay? The letter X, Sinatra is one of those lazy animals that stay in a tree, okay? Y is yak. Yak is an animal that you can only find in the stream cold, like it's in the stream cold. And Z as in zebra. Z as in zebra, okay? Another exercise that we did already in the group was count the numbers 1 through 12, right? I sent it in the group. I wrote it down how they are supposed to be write down. And then I send the audio, okay, explaining to everybody about the numbers, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, right? 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. All right, let's count it backwards. Let's count it from top to bottom, right? Backwards. 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. If you try to do that, right? If you try to do that by yourself every day, you will see how it helps. You count from 1 to 20, then you count backwards, then you count forwards, then you count backwards. The same thing with the ABC. The more you repeat, the more it will sound better for you. The more your pronunciation will get better. All right? Então é isso. Meia hora de aula aí para vocês, né? Eu tive aula hoje, por isso que eu não consegui gravar esse live mais cedo. Se você for vir ver isso aqui depois, não esquece, deixa o seu like, deixa o seu comentário aqui, tá bom? Se você quiser fazer parte do grupo, eu acho que quando você vir ver esse vídeo ainda vai estar aberto, tá? Não sei se ainda vai estar aberto, mas no momento atual está aberto. E aí você pode entrar, o link vai estar aqui na descrição, você pode entrar e fazer parte aí do grupo. E seja bem-vindo, tá bom? Eu espero que vocês tenham curtido essa aula, que vocês gostem, que vocês coloquem em prática. Lembre que o inglês nada mais é do que um novo desafio. Um novo desafio na vida. Se você... se te oferecessem um trabalho de $2,000 por semana e você não soubesse nada sobre aquele trabalho, você ia falar não? Você ia falar não, eu não posso aceitar esse trabalho porque eu não sei? Você ia falar, pô, não tem como, ó, não dá, eu não vou conseguir aprender sobre isso. Não, você já ia ligar uma chavinha no seu cérebro e falar, cara, eu vou aceitar esse trabalho, eu vou aprender isso de qualquer forma, porque nós estamos falando de $2,000 por semana, $20,000 por mês, 10 mil dólares por mês, você ia dar um jeito, você ia se esforçar ao máximo, você ia ter uma conversa interna com você que, hey, é hora da gente sair da zona de conforto e fazer isso aqui dar certo. Eu vou fazer isso aqui dar certo. Pense dessa forma, coloque o inglês em prática e todos os dias invista em você mesmo. Tu podem tirar tudo de nós. Tudo que você puder imaginar, eles podem tirar de nós, menos o conhecimento. E com o conhecimento, você sempre vai conseguir se reconstruir. Você sempre vai conseguir seguir em frente, insistindo, persistindo e não desistindo. Fiquem com Deus. Eu espero que você compartilhe essa aula aqui com alguém. Eu espero que você tenha.